Well, the Ravens and the entire state of Maryland are seemingly gearing up for a big home playoff game this coming Sunday.
Yeah, it's going to be a big game. And with the playoff picture a little bit clearer now after the wild card weekend, the elimination of a longtime divisional foe makes the road to Indianapolis a little more promising. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin is live at M&T Bank Stadium with more on what fans think about that. Hi, Robbie.
Well, Cincinnati's out of here. They lost. Pittsburgh's out of here. They lost to Denver last night. And I'll tell you what, we're having a home playoff game against Houston. That's coming up this Sunday, and the fans are getting ready for the game.
At the Raven Zone, where everything is purple, people were busy getting their gear for this Sunday's Ravens playoff game.
I'm going to decorate. I have a wrapper on front porch. I'm going to decorate that. I'm going to incorporate purple lights into my Christmas lights that are still up. And I'm my children think I'm obsessed anyway, and I'm going to decorate my car. So.
Oh, well, Kane got me a sweatshirt. Got my Raven gear so far. Just planning on watching it with family and friends, and hopefully the Ravens can pull a win, and hopefully we have a playoff game at home. So.
Raven stuff is selling at a tea-sizzling pace.
This is very, very good right now. Packed out every day. Lines of people getting in here. Park lots filled up. Had to move a car across the street to people working here.
Have you ever seen it this busy before?
No. No, especially since we're going, since we're playing next week, it's going to be so busy all this week.
If you're looking for purple lights in Baltimore, good luck.
All the purple lights are sold. Waiting for more to come in.
You're waiting for more to come in?
Yes.
You didn't order enough? Holy cow. Well, when will they come in?
What's the big thing people are looking for to buy?
Lights. Lights are going like crazy. We're actually out of them now, but we'll be getting them in soon.
Purple lights?
Purple lights, yes.
No matter where you go, it seems like everybody's got their special plan for Sunday's big game.
Right now, I'm decorating my car up. I've got a flag on the rear. I'm getting a license plate holder now.
It's out here shopping, getting some things, showing off our spirit, and trying to send some good vibes.
Everything in the area is purple. It's kind of like a purple haze. Jimi Hendrix would be proud.